All right, cool. So for the most part, I'm ready. What's going on, people? Mike here, and we're playing Umbrella Corps with PS360 HD2. I think this just came out like Tuesday, so checking out this game. Definitely set. Oh, you get a notification? That's tight. Definitely set in the Resident Evil, what's it called, universe and whatnot. Test, test, test. Let me load up the YouTube gaming app, make sure I can hear myself and see all the comments that pop up. You can hear me? PS360? He might have gone MIA. I don't know where he is.
What's it called? Universal.
Alright, cool. I hear my voice. Game is running. I got the chat up. Let's see who's in the room. We got Geoff. We got Dash. We got Ammer. We got Christina. We got Linda. Hey. We got Lava Boy. We got Nick. It's been a minute. And we got Daniel. So what's this game about? I guess we'll check it out and find out. I ain't even played it yet.
Oh, man. Yeah, it's kind of like Call of Duty a little bit. This Resident Evil style, I guess.
So what we doing, like rank match?
Yeah.
Out now, PC, PlayStation 4. I don't think it touched the Xbox One, did it?
I'm not sure if it did. I can't remember.
One life match. Let's see. Players 3-on-3, rounds to win. Defeat all players on enemy team to win. If you die, you cannot respond to the end of the round. We'll be doing multi-mission. I ain't trying to just sit around and wait if I die. So we might as well do multi-lives. Get the hang of this going. We got Trippy in the rooms going on. We got Sawtooth. A lot of people watching. Definitely watching 720 or 1080p for the 60 frames per second.
You. My bad. Hold up.
Yeah, I can hear you.
I don't even think my voice is coming.
Oh, through your stream?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, so we got three people in this room. Somebody's a level 42 already. I don't even know how that's possible. Customize your costume and icons. Let's see what this do. Outfit. Change outfit. Oh, you gotta unlock things. Oh, we got this though. I guess I'll go with the tactical. Be a little different. Change the helmet. What is your microphone plugged into right now?
To the PS4. Like, I got the blue snowball hooked into the PS4.
And you streaming straight from your PlayStation?
Nah. Wait, now I can hear myself. What the fuck?
It might be a delay to it too, cause I know with the X split, I gotta do like 2 second delay. What is this game called? It's called Umbrella Corps. What up, Francis? Look at all these different heads that we got.
Yo. Yeah, this shit. Yeah, this shit is not working.
It's not working at all.
Oh, now
sounds
I hear
like
myself.
I hear you on some echo. Yeah.
Yeah, now I can hear myself.
You just gotta lower it down a little bit, cause I can hear myself too.
Yeah, hold on, I'm about to mute it.
Bet.
What is this game called? It's called Umbrella Corps.
All right, so we got the the match about to start. I ain't ready yet. I was trying to get my character right. Alright, Protector, hold on to the briefcase for as long as possible.
Multi-mission. Now I can't hear myself. Man, this is some bullshit, man. Now I can't hear myself.
Alright. So, what's your setup like? You doing the little audio driver thing with that Elgato?
Gotta lower it down a little bit.
Nah, I got it straight into my PS4. Like, it works when I play Naruto like this. I don't know, man.
Straight to the PS4. So how would it be? How would it pick up your voice?
What?
Like the Elgato. Because it feels kind of weird.
I don't even know, man. Just.
Guy, cause all right. So if you got your microphone plugged into your PlayStation.
No, I got the.
Yeah, they got a.
The Bluestone bulb is hooked up to the PS4, and I'm talking through the PS4, but the audio is playing through the TV, like the sound. So the Elgato should pick it up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but it's only gonna get me though. It's got no way to get you unless you use that game link thing. Ain't that what they made that court for?
I'm not even fucking sure, man. Like, this shit is just bogus.
Alright, let me figure out what this game is about. Let me see. X. For some cover system.
Wait, can they hear me? I got fucking.
I mean, they can hear. My people can hear you.
It's fucking retarded, man. I got kicked in the.
If you're doing it like that, you might have to.
Bro, I do this shit with Naruto all the time and it works. Like
with the Elgato?
Yeah, like this exact same setup. And it works. Huh. I don't know. Hey man, you're gonna have to try to like reinvite me something because I got kicked.
Alright, let me see. Definitely should do like a tutorial. Let me do a tutorial mode real quick while you try to figure out your audio thing.
We'll figure it out, man. This shit is just fucked.
So your microphone, what is it, like Bluetooth or something?
USB plugged in.
Straight to the PlayStation 4?
Yeah. Is it the party settings or something, or like?
Let's check that. Let me see. Like, because I know even when I'm talking, they wouldn't be able to hear me unless I plugged in my second mic. But let me see. I don't know.
I mean, at least it gets you. I mean, it's whatever, man. This shit, like.
They definitely do gotta hear you.
I just need to get. Yeah, I gotta buy another headset, man.
Alright, so let me do this basic training real quick. Tutorial training base 1. Alright, so now I'll be about to really figure out what's up with this game. Because it had your boy lost and shit. Who we got in the room? We got Daniel, Trippy, Sawtooth, RJ Francis. Okay, cool. So tutorial mode started. First steps, of course, go forward. Move camera position, L3 to sprint. Camera's kind of close. We can't adjust this at all?
I'm not sure. Yeah, well, you can, when you hold, like, the iron sight, it goes into, like, first-person view. So I don't know.
Yeah, it is kind of like Call of Duty Resident Evil.
Yeah.
Well, you can switch your, I guess, sights from left to right or shoulder view, I suppose. Down.
How you do that?
The D-pad up button.
All right.
And then the down button lets you see behind you, so I guess that's kind of useful. Zombie jammer. The jammer allows you to move free of zombie perception. If it's damaged, the zombies will target you. They will also target you if you attack them. All right. Sound radar. Relays information such as gunshots and footsteps to the player. Your position will be displayed as a solid triangle, while your teammates will be triangle outlines. Alright, begin mission. Kill 3 zombies with your main weapon. Kill 3 zombies with your sub weapon. Fire, reload, change weapons, analog aim. Alright, let's do this. Headshot. Oh shit, I missed. Can they climb? Ugh, what the hell is this? Oh, what the fuck is this?
What? Man, you gotta be kidding me, bro.
What happened?
The fuck? Oh, I'm playing online over here, man. These niggas. Yo.
Yo, they, well, how are they, these zombies is rising out of nowhere. What the, what is this? Yeah, this is kind of disgusting. That's truly disgusting. Oh, you can stomp on them?
I swear the music kind of reminds me of like, Metal Gear Solid 1. Like, I don't know why. Like, you'll see what I'm talking about.
I never
about.
Played the first one. I can't lie to you.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, so I missed out on that. The fact that this shit got zombies, though. That new game from Sony, that's about to be the zombie game. What's it called? Day's End?
2018.
It's coming out 18?
Man, you know how Sony be doing that shit, man. Like,
we taking the sweet time coming out with anything.
But yeah, that shit looks dope, man.
Yeah.
The zombies just look crazy.
The player movement animations for this game is kind of weird.
Yeah.
Kill 3 zombies with a melee attack. It's kind of like it's stuck at being in this position. Even when you crouch and crawl, I'm like, yo, you just literally just jump to the floor. I'm going to forget all of this as soon as the game starts, too. That's the sad part. Icons. Kill a zombie with a grenade. All right, that's simple. Gotta keep it moving then. Hey, we got Pat in the room. What's going on, Pat? And yeah, 2018 for that game is crazy. But yeah, like I said, Sony do be taking their sweet times with releases. So what do they got for this year?
Yeah.
Is God of War coming out this year?
Nah, Last Guardian and...
I guess Spider-Man.
No Man's Sky. Spider-Man ain't coming this year either.
Man, that's the crazy part right there. I got a feeling it's a time exclusive, but you don't know. Who knows?
I don't know. I think Marvel and Sony got some thing going. Like,
I wouldn't be surprised. That might have been probably the agreement for them getting Spider-Man back.
Yeah, who knows?
All right, advanced tutorial. Complete all mission objectives. Is the game out already? It is indeed, Proto. Just came out Tuesday. All right, kill 3 zombies while undercover. Okay, this is the only time you kind of get some more space.
Is this my partner or what? What the? Like, oh my God, man, I lit this guy up.
This camera, that's the only thing they can really update because it's kind of annoying. It is like kind of close. Kill 3 zombies with the brainer. What the fuck is the brainer? Oh, okay. Brainer attack, brainer melee, charge heated brainer. Oh shit, it's about to be lit. What did I do? Get her on fire? I don't even know what that did. The brainer. Like some awesome sword. I guess it makes him get on fire. I guess that's kind of cool. Use your tactical shield with the handgun or brainer equipped as a zombie shield. Kill. Oh, so we can use them. That's kind of cool. You can use them as a shield too. Use your tactical shield with the handgun. Ah, okay. That new God of War looks crazy. I just don't think they should have called it God of War. That's what I think about it. Like, it literally could have been anything but God of War and still served its purpose. What do I gotta do with this damn shield? What the fuck? Why do I feel like this game came out before? Maybe I just saw the announcement trailer and it's been a minute. My man was just running on the wall. What the fuck? Houseway. Oh. Zombies waiting for me. Silver trophy unlocked.
Come on, man. Like, oh my God.
Well, somebody asked about Injustice 2. I don't know. Like, the first one was cool. We definitely gonna play Injustice 2. Like, you can, that's a given.
Oh, you already know.
You already know. We definitely gonna check
that's
it out.
Guaranteed.
Yeah. But the first one was cool. Like, I guess me and fighting games, I just suck at them, so I don't really like playing them. I just got real issues trying to learn combos. You still in the match?
Yeah, but just start and invite me and I'll just jump out.
Yeah, I just sent the joint right now.
Out we go. Just got killed anyway.
I got like a whole bunch of weapon presets. I'm sure I don't need all of this. What kind of weapons we got?
A Technomancer game isn't that bad, actually. It's kind of like some Dark Souls shit. Hmm. Like, it's not that bad, to be honest. I played the first hour of it.
Might just stick with the main gun we got now.
Yeah, that's what I'm rolling with.
I thought it might be some better.
Hey, how
stuff.
You got what? How you got Wesker, yo?
It was just, I guess it was part of the the package. It just all downloaded the same.
The fuck?
That's what I was trying to see. I was like, yo, I gotta have some weapons, but I guess no weapons unlocked. No sights, no silencer. I'm out here with the Wesker.
Playing this real character and shit.
How'd you do that? Frag grenade, smoke grenade. I guess we job good. I don't know. We ain't really unlocked nothing. All right, rank match, multi mission. Let's do this. I don't know what I ate, but my stomach been killing me since like 3 days ago. You in the lobby, right? Hello.
Yeah, all right. I'm ready to roll. You over here looking at yourself, right? Come on, man.
All right, we searching for something right now. Watch this be a game where teamwork is definitely required and none of it will be given. All right, we got a full room, 3-on-3.
I had to just speak, huh? Now it's... oh, man.
Somebody just left. Damn. I said be our team, too.
Yeah.
You know, it's... I don't know why you're muted on my screen. But that wouldn't matter if anything, though.
Yeah, but why am I muted, though?
Yeah, like, that's what, like, the icon was definitely muted.
But you can hear me.
Yeah, I can hear you right now. So maybe it's just some party game chat type stuff. All right, so for the most part, we all level one except these two. Let's get it. Wow. Talk about team balancing.
That's what I said earlier, man. I got in a match earlier and they put all the They put all the top 10 niggas on one team and threw all the bums on the other team.
Like, yeah, this makes
sense.
I was
like, wow. Come on,
based
man.
On player data. See, this is the only thing I hate about ranked games. It's like, when somebody quits, you're just waiting.
Yeah. Although they probably factored in for how nice I'm naturally am, so they probably realized. Oh, okay.
They was looking at that Uncharted this 4 guy. Footage. You got Super Saiyan 22 man. In
yo,
the room. Dude, what's up?
Yo, do we ever beat on the last Call of Duty or?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I know. I did the story mode. I don't know if we did multiplayer though, but that story was terrible. That shit was terrible. I swear they.
The one before it was actually dope.
Yeah, that was a modern or advanced warfare. Yeah, that was advanced warfare. But the last one
was that the one where you like in the on the boat in the like lake like jet ski.
I can't remember. I know that's the joint where you got like the robotic arm and shit though.
And you rode the motorcycle.
Yeah, all that other shit. Yeah.
And they had like the giant mechs and shit.
I felt like the last game, they are so tired of making story modes. They was like, yo, make this so bad so nobody requests it no more. What is this little circle map thing? This is how
professional does things. I don't even know, man.
Right, I'm gonna just follow this dude. He look like he know what he doing. I'm waiting for the objective to pop up.
Y'all about to give me kill. I already killed.
It's gonna be respawn match. Yeah, I should probably get down. Fuck that. Can I hide in this? Nope. Can't hide in the hay. This ain't no Assassin's Creed. Alright, so the time's ticking, but what are we doing? It's like deathmatch.
I don't even know. You're asking the wrong person.
Well, I'm gonna just keep walking around. Oh. Saw some shadows. Got scared for a second. Oh, damn. Somebody just fucked me up. I forgot this ain't Halo, though. Can't just see him on the map.
Yo, what the?
Somebody's coming towards you. Man, turn around. Turn back around.
You saw me?
Oh, yeah. You hip.
Where?
Matter of fact. Got him.
Hey, get that nigga.
I gotta come to you. Yo, this stuff that they be dropping, nah, man, it ain't much. Ah, shit, somebody shoot me. They bussing.
Oh, they go.
Yeah. Where they at?
Ah, they lit my ass up.
Oh, shit. I know it was all fucking five of them. Oh, I ain't got no jammer, so that means... The zombies gonna be after me? Alright, now it's getting real. Now I just got killed by a zombie. Yeah. Now it's getting real. Alright, so no jamming means the zombies are aware of you. Oh no, you good. It looks like somebody's sneaking up behind you. I can't tell.
Fucking zombie was. Oh! Oh!
Yo, ain't this the same place from Resident Evil 4?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, like the beginning, like shit. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, I gotta remember this is a shooter.
Hey yo, how you pull out the tomahawk again?
That's a good question. Let me try to figure it out. It ain't triangle. Nah. Oh, L1. I just seen somebody jump across the roof. Shit's real.
Oh, shit. Yo, they're gonna kill me! Oh, shit. Oh, man, I'm done.
Oh, shit. What's going on? Oh, snap. I don't know what's going on.
You dead, homie?
Oh. So just, that's it? Like, just no. I thought it was like multi-missions or something. Like, I don't. Oh, I guess. All right, cool. Focus on the infected. We need viral samples. I can't even see the objective because it blends in with the sky. Let's find that
sample. Man, y'all got to stick together too, bro.
They didn't even respawn me near you. Yo. I just don't know what the fuck the objective is. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Behind you, literally.
Holy crap. Yo, this man had his shield and, like, a tomahawk.
Yeah, he got that joint. They both out there with that. Maybe shooting ain't the move.
That's what we need.
Because I'm looking at them on the map, like, okay, everybody just going to be running out here with a fucking... Oh, it worked. I got me a tomahawk kill. Maybe that's the move. Oh, shit.
Where we at?
Oh, shit. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. I see you charging that shit.
Oh, there you go. No, no, there you go. Get him. Yo. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh, bet. We got that nigga, like, double team type shit. Hey, it's getting real, son. It's getting real. Yo. I don't even, we're alpha, right? So, yo, they need to explain this objective a little better. We got zero. How? But I hit him first. That's the real question.
Man, they better.
Everybody just out here with the hawk. You might as well take the guns away.
Oh, get him! Like oh, what the?
Tomahawk unleashed.
Man, he had the shotgun.
Wow. Yo, what's the level with this dude, son? I don't think we evenly competitive right now. Dion just says I got wrecked. Alright. What kills me, I still don't know what the objective is. If we were doing a team deathmatch, maybe we would be winning.
Grenades take way too long to blow up, man.
Oh. I don't even know what happened here. We did like a same time sword attack.
Man, look at this. Look at this bullshit.
I don't even know how I died.
Oh my god. Oh, I got him stuck.
A frag grenade, of course. What a perfect way to go. Cooling with the faceless expression. I'm so over losing.
Play harder, reckless loser.
We slashing that hawk anyway.
Oh man.
I'm surprised the connection is this low. They wildin' right now.
Get all of the cases or consider yourself finished.
Multi-mission. Like, why would they put the objective in the sky and I can't see it? Alright, I got a briefcase. What we gotta do? Alright, I guess we're taking it across. Oh, snap.
How this man knew I was in there? Man, they don't get the fuck out of here with this bullshit.
My thing is, I knew I had to kill somebody. That's what I'm saying. I knew I killed somebody.
Oh,
that's it?
A zombie killed me.
What the fuck?
Wow.
I'm so confused. It would be better if the rounds were just streamless. Like, this whole going out, loading again. But I guess they don't want nobody in spots. Having that advantage.
Secure the specified location.
Domination. Alright, defend the position.
Search and defend.
Alright, finally, an objective I can understand. Oh, I got somebody with a grenade. Who would have thought? I'm gonna play the perimeters and try to just sneak anybody who's trying, you know, play that sneaky sneak.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. Oh, they got me! Oh, shit. Hey, I got him too, bro. Fuck it. Yo, they be sneaking up on people, man. They gotta add a radar.
That's
son.
What I'm saying. You move quicker with the hawk, surprisingly. I just hope nobody sneak up behind me right now, because I'm like, I'm on my camp shit. Oh! I did like some awesome, super crazy shit. Did like a running kill. Oh, they throwing grenades in here. I can't stay in here. Yeah, get you gotta get the hell up out of there. Wow. Oh shit. I would have had dude. What the? Oh wow. I don't know what happened. All I know is you go in there with that hawk, it's over. Salty just had a triple kill.
Yo, these dudes do not be dying, bro.
They got that extended health.
I hit this man with like a 100 clip.
Ooh, yo, that hawk, that hawk.
Ah, I'm rolling with the hawk, man.
Especially for up close, bro. I know I can't stay here. I can't stay here, though. It moved already. Oh shit! What's up? You safe or nah?
Oh,
he thought he mowed you down.
Yeah, but I hit that man with the hawk in the neck. Like, I took that man head off.
That's all it be taking, yo.
Somebody else came and killed me. Yeah.
It's over. Oh, it's over. Oh, that hawk! That hawk!
Oh!
We out here with the hawk for real! We out here for real!
Yo! Oh shit!
Oh man! Beginning transmission. I can't believe this is working.
Ain't coming though.
Yeah, I just gotta keep it moving. I know we had to have that one. We had to have that one.
Oh shit!
Anwar just joined. This is Umbrella Corps. It's set in the Resident Evil universe, but nah, this isn't directly Resident Evil. Look at me at the top.
It's all good.
Yeah, the map is definitely from Resident Evil 4, right from the beginning of the game.
What's this one?
Secure
the special infected sample.
How do you see that? Like, why is my objective in the sky? Like, can't even read it.
Hey, they all over here.
Yeah. On the way. If I hold the grenade, will it like blow up in my hand?
Once again, empty the whole clip in this. Oh, it's my dude.
Shooting each other.
Yeah.
What we doing though?
What?
Can I revive people with that little skull icon, or just letting you know?
Nigga. Wow.
Oh.
Come on, Drew.
Whoa. I ran right past dude. Like, get out of here.
Wow. They did it steady.
They got hip. They out there running with the hawk now.
Oh, shit.
DNA Hunter. If I could, like, tell them to update the freaking, cause I can't see the objectives when they put it into the sky. Oh, what?
That
was like a Japanese both takeout at the same time.
Oh, he died. Oh, okay. I was about to say, like, how we gonna do the same move and
they're gonna modify the way we can get away with kills with this, cause this is too easy, especially if you just keep running.
Man. What are we supposed to be even collecting, man?
Like, that's the whole kill. Like, that's what really blows me. Because I have no clue. Yeet! Oh, he got me. Oh, it's my hip. Yo, he saved me, though.
What?
I don't know what's going on, son. I don't know. What was that? Like, that's a special zombie. Oh, nah. That was something different.
An ally acquired the zombie. Alright, somebody got it on our team. So that's good.
Or maybe the objective is
dead now, though.
We gotta look for those special type of zombies and kill them. Cause I'm like, that one was definitely different. We got 1-1.
Huh?
Hmm.
Boy, I'm catching bodies out here.
Man, what?
I'm catching bodies with this hawk out here, man.
Oh, shit, he's standing still. Yo, how we like... Still don't know what we doing. But hey, as long as we killing them. Let me try to actually pay attention to what's going on out here. Oh, you lucky. About to give you that hawk, boy. About to give you that hawk.
Boy, yeah. He got so close.
He knew it too.
Was at his head.
He knew it too. He's about to get the worst of it. He's about to get jumped.
Look at that, man. I came up a little bit.
Playing on PlayStation 4. I think it's only out on PS4 and PC at the moment. But I don't know. I could have sworn this came out on last gen. Like something similar to it, maybe.
Something maybe. I can't remember.
I know they had some kind of shooter. I just got a whole bunch of trophies. I don't even know what for. MVP, most kills. I mean, it's not bad. It's kind of fun. We just need to figure out what the fuck you really got to do.
Man, it's so lame how my people can't hear this fucking the commentary, man. Damn. They can hear you, though, but...
Yeah. If you stream straight from your PS4, that would have solved it, though, right?
Yeah, I'd probably have to do that next time.
If you create a live stream, right, like schedule one, and you stream from the PS4, does it find it, or you got to create a new event?
Yeah, you can actually, it doesn't find it, but you can manually go and, it'll show up under camera. It'll show up as a camera that you can switch to. I actually just found that out the other day. That was pretty dope, actually.
I'm like, you probably go ahead and do that if you want to switch.
Yeah, I can do that, but... Man, we already playing. You know how you go, man. Like, too much work.
This is the area from RE5, that key juju. That's definitely... I recognize that from anywhere. Niggas was playing the hell out of that game. Speaking of, yo, we probably... I saw the Resident Evil 6. I think it comes out this month.
I told you, man.
Or something comes out this month. I think
it was already out.
Yeah, 5 comes out this month. 6 is already out. That came out in March. Yeah.
We should have played 6, man. That shit was dope.
I never even played 6, so yeah, we can definitely still do it though.
Yeah, I was playing with Kevin and then we did a couple levels, but it's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, we can get that joint because yeah, I never actually got around to playing it. I let somebody borrow it, they never give it back. You know how that go.
No. Yeah, I was just about to say, you know how that
go. You know how that go.
Yeah, you know.
Let me borrow that joint. Get out of here, boy.
Right? All right, what are we doing? What's this? They got to step up the weapon variation,
man. That's what I'm saying. But you know, it's Hawk Boys 2016. Upload your data from the nearest comms point. Capture and defend a position. All right, see this I can see, like, thankfully. Proceeding to first
transfer point. What are we doing?
I guess we're defending already.
Yeah, you see, they know the spawn points.
Yeah, that's what kind of whack crap was that?
Bullshit, man.
Oh, I actually killed somebody with that, surprisingly. I thought we were supposed to be outside. They bamboozled us. I feel like I don't know which way to look. Oh shit. I was all up in a section. I think when you go down, there's a brief time to revive. Yep. You just got revived, right?
I don't even know.
Oh.
They coming? They coming?
No, I'm down. Grenade took me out. You crawling, right? Oh, yeah, so you could definitely be revived. I just saw that.
Woo! I caught that motherfucker. Oh, no! I caught that nigga on the floor! Oh, no!
Hold time. What is the objective? Let me go towards that. Oh! What kind of respawn shit was that? I gotta remember how to freaking use this damn cover system. Like, that's what's really tricky. I see me struggling with that. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you haven't already, please and thanks.
Yeah, follow me on Twitter, guys. PS360HD2.
More stuff.
Gotta get that in.
More stuff.
Yeah.
And plugs and... What kind of shit was this? My man was sliding.
And both of y'all died.
I was saying my man was sliding across the room. Alright, let me try to remember what this objective is. Oh shit. I feel like these maps is too small.
Yeah. Too much goddamn zombies, man. What the? They gonna spawn me right in front of this guy.
That's great. That's what I'm like. Yeah, these respawn. That's what I feel like. They definitely need a patch. I'm gonna have to fix some things.
I'm definitely the MVP of this round. Guaranteed.
I know. I ain't do much. Except probably get the most deaths.
Gotta be. Gotta be. Gotta be. I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? A lot of work I put in. Oh, man. Yo, I was laying on the floor. I caught him with the hawk in the leg, man.
Oh, you know, I forgot you can go prone, dope. Yo.
Yeah.
My dad. What we doing? Okay, then. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? What kind of shit is this? This should be like a respawn, like, time. That we safe or something, yo. Damn, I got killed by a fucking... zombie, yo. Like, literally, the match started and he's just busting his guns. I'm like, what the hell? You got a grenade behind you.
Nigga.
Yeah.
Nigga, who, nigga?
My man doing the running man challenge for real. I don't know why I threw a grenade over there.
What?
Is he dead? Look like he dead. Oh shit. Here we go, here we go. How, Sway? I hate like attacking a zombie the whole time. You know I was damn well trying to attack the player. I don't know, that hawk might not be the weapon of choice for this year.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm the target? Great. They will respawn me next out of nowhere. Yo, if I'm the target, I gotta watch out for the zombies too.
Bro, you asking me these questions, like,
I don't know. Like, yo, I need guidance.
What
need
the
guidance.
Fuck is going on?
Yo, I'm crawling, going prone and shit, just shooting me out, man. Woo. Getting and going ass. What game is this? Can I not read the title? It's Umbrella Corps. It's Umbrella Corps. Wow, like, what the fuck? What kind of... They need to have, like, at least a 5-second respawn, you know, grace period.
Oh, this thing is a bitch! he's pussy, nah.
I see you crawling pussy, like bro. Shit.
Yeah, he's pussy, man. This man gonna let the zombies get me. Running so goddamn much.
I'm the target just like that? Damn. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck! Some of these modes do not make sense for these maps. You could protect a Got Denzel scouting in the room. Playing some Umbrella Corps. Damn.
Get all of the cases or consider yourself.
Cover all briefcases.
Objectives confirmed.
Gotta get the briefcase, then what? Run!
Oh, from Palestine!
Oh, shit.
Yo, one more briefcase.
Fucking zombies took
me out. And that'd have been it. Wow. Y'all should have...
Damn, just like that? I forgot we only got one life.
I was so close to winning that. I was literally a feet away from the last suitcase.
Yeah, they battling out. It's kind of crazy cool how the top-down view works.
A little bit.
You can just see everything. Is this a beta? Nah, just the full game, actually. And,
nah, it's full game, man.
They say they never heard of it. Maybe they should have had a beta, though. Oh, I forgot the fucking objective. Yo, if they do that dumb shooting shit one more fucking time. Gazy,
niggas
yo.
Already be launching shit like the MLB.
Like playing fucking football or something. Like, what the hell?
The fuck?
My man is sliding across the room right now, for real.
The floor.
Like, it can't even get the dude.
I think it's the engine.
Yeah, I don't even, man. It's too much going on. Panda. Alright, so this is the one objective where I really don't be knowing what the hell going on.
You gotta kill the zombies to get the special DNA?
I'm thinking so, but I think it's gotta be a special zombie. I think the one that had the little the shark head
that
come out.
That runs around looking crazy. Yeah.
Yo, they be on some bullshit. Wow. I didn't know you could shoot me from cover. Getting and going says, don't get me wrong, but for a full game, it feels unfinished. I get that same kind of sense.
Yeah.
I feel like it,
that's why it's 30
yeah,
bucks.
Yeah, I feel like it definitely could have used a little bit more time. Some more tender care and love. And now they acquired a sample.
That car probably ran out of budget.
All right, so somebody got the sample. Double kill, technically. My man got us.
Yeah, he trying to get it. Yo, kill him.
I'm trying to revive. So is it just someone on the floor? Like, what's up?
Well, of course I killed the wrong damn person. Shit. Damn, true.
Fuck, I keep hitting the zombies and shit.
Hey, man. Yeah,
I got one of them though.
I don't know about that.
Oh man, nah, I definitely got one of them. Yeah.
You sure about that? That shit look like you just got murked straight up.
Went in there trying to do too much.
All right, yo, somebody end this match.
Man, this shit gonna keep going. Keep going. You lucky, so you would have lost your damn life just now. My man got 20 kills, whoever that fucking dude is. Hey, another trophy.
Got an achievement. Yeah. So,
Is there any single player?
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's what I'm like. So is it just this? Like, this is just what is gonna happen. Let me check out the menu. You know, I can see the fun in leveling up and maybe unlocking more weapons, but this will definitely get tiring. We could probably do like one more match. All right, so we got rank, yeah. Public. Let me see. Friend match. Career. Oh no, that's just stats. U trial. That's kind of whack. I guess there's no single player. It's just literally like. It's literally an online only game. Let's try some different shit. Some one life mission. No respawn. But yeah, I definitely feel like this game definitely needs a patch. Back up from the camera a little bit. Adjust those respawn points. Might even like decrease the power of the hawk. All I need is one mic. Now we already been to the village.
Change map. Oh, fuck.
Already. That's what I was like. I was just about to change the weapons. All right, let's just look kind of balanced.
Hey, yo, did you download Tekken Tag?
Yeah, I believe so. Yeah, well, it was free.
Yeah. Cause I did it. Just remembered.
I'm surprised they didn't even add Fight Night to backwards compatibility. A lot of things was missing from that.
I think they did, didn't they?
They did. Then yeah, I gotta.
I could've sorted.
I ain't got the digital copy. I gotta check it.
They announced it.
I definitely missed what the fuck we gotta do. Oh, is that a whole fucking dog?
Holy
the fuck?
Crap! Yo!
They got whole fucking dogs.
Man, that shit legit scared the shit out of me. I ain't even gonna lie.
Big as fuck. Wow. I am dead. Only life I had. Now I'm gonna look at y'all.
Oh, these dogs trying to fuck me up!
So are they like friendly or nah?
Oh,
that's the real question.
Nah, they killing me, bro. They try to fuck me up for real. That wasn't great. You can do
better. We can do better.
Are you even trying?
That's the real question. 21 people watching. 21 Savage. Kill everyone in 5, 4, 3. Hey, speaking of designer, did you see that man's freestyle?
Objectives confirmed.
Yo. Y'all gotta stop with the bullshit, bro. I'm telling y'all, this shit ain't
it's
even
not.
Funny
yo, I'm like, yo, like, my man just did a whole humming Negro spiritual. Like, what the fuck? Wow, okay. One life is not the move.
Mm-hmm. Got that hawk on the ass.
Oh, shit, they coming. Oh, damn.
I'm dead.
It's all up to the bald ninja.
Yo,
it's over.
how come the dogs keep attacking us? Like,
that's
what
I'm trying
fuck?
To figure out, yo.
And look at this man.
I thought somebody maybe summoned
crab it. Crab crawling.
But if that's a, if that's an ability at level something something, then that wouldn't be fair.
Hey, look at y'all. That's pathetic. What are y'all? What are y'all even doing? Like, come on, man.
All right, we need to stick together, for the most part.
Stop shooting them damn dogs. Number one, if they don't attack you, yo, let's just stay back here.
For real,
gee shit.
Oh. As long as there's no vulnerable points.
Oh fuck!
Oh damn! Did we get him?
Oh shit! I got hurt.
Oh shit, the dogs is coming. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, where you at? Oh, this ain't safe no more. This ain't shit. Oh shit! Oh shit, don't bring him here. Don't bring him here. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, it's too much shit going on.
Yeah, we gotta
Yo,
move, man.
They coming for real, like damn, son. I don't even know where to go.
Man, this shit is not fair, man.
That hawk! Got him with the hawk! Oh, shit. I see him.
Run, that nigga!
Oh, we good. We got that. What's up with these dogs, though? Oh, wait, it ain't over yet? It ain't over.
Run!
Still one more somewhere.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Well, I don't think the dogs is bothering me. Nah. Well, oh shit, I spoke wrong. I was wrong. I was wrong. Dogs jumping like shit. Ah shit. Ah fuck. I only got a pistol now. Oh shit, I see him. He's in the back. He in the back. Yeah. Oh, he got me, yo. Yeah.
Damn, I was gonna tell you.
I ain't even. Yeah.
Damn, that was bad ninja.
It's all to him. But he got like 80 dogs and shit. Oh no, the dog is after him. Yeah.
Oh, he's sweet. Yeah, the dog got him, yo. Yo, tell me.
How you shake him like that? Shit. Oh, they about to. Oh, nah, come on. Oh, he got him with the hawk.
Yep, I knew he was that. What kind of bullshit was that, man? Cause he had the pistol out, and he let him get too close.
Look how quick he be moving with that damn thing.
Man, he sweeped the shit out of them dogs.
That's why I was like, yo, he had the whole herd.
Yo, that man had like 100 dogs after him.
Go ahead and get this video a like if you haven't already, please and thanks.
Follow me on Twitter.
I don't even see 60 frames per second on the options. Is it not going 60? Man.
On Monsters.
Fucking YouTube.
Get your game up, man.
I will. I hope this turns in 60. Oh, it's over already?
Oh, man.
We still trying to do the one life shit?
That was actually
we can do the
fun,
one life thing because it makes you.
Yeah, we can do one, but yeah.
I got some sights. Oh, we got the dog? Oh, no. What's that icon? Nah, man. The cataracts. I need to try some of this Khalifa Kush.
Yeah, what did you... Yeah, go to change map.
Oh, should I hit? Yeah.
See what else they got.
Really, the village? I literally voted. Then it, I was.
it was going.
It was yo. Yeah. It was literally this loading man, up to that. It was like
this man.
And then it just
this man really want the village again.
I ain't vote for this shit. Oh man.
Oh man.
Yo, Twitter is a dangerous place, I tell you.
Yeah, I don't even know why.
I had to delete most of my tweets. I was like, yo, I cannot keep engaging no more, yo.
Shit.
I deleted like 15,000 tweets, man. That shit look fresh. I'm like, I gotta stop arguing with these 20-year-olds.
Tell me,
for real.
Yo, what's up with these dogs, man?
Wow.
What the fuck?
Well, at least I destroyed his jammer. Oh, shit. Man, they got dogs here, too. Hey, I just peeped. Looks like it's 2-on-2. Y'all are literally across from each other. If you go straight, he's just standing there.
Hey,
but he got an eye. He got his sights
out. Give me more info than that.
Let me see. Hold up. All right, they're both next to each other. If you were to go straight, like out in the middle, and make that left.
Oh, got him! That boy thought he was like,
what you do, a grenade over there?
Yeah. Nah. Oh!
I don't know what you dealing with, but a whole bunch of dogs is about to come out. Why y'all got these maniac ass zombies chasing y'all?
Yo, bro, the key to this game, get on the roof. Trust me. You avoid the stupid zombies on the floor.
You're right, though, because they can't climb.
Oh, wait, you.
It's 1-on-1. It's all up to ball ninja.
What? Oh. Wait, so it was 2 versus 1?
At first, it was 2-on-2. Then y'all took each other out, I think.
Oh. Nah, I killed one of them, and then the other one came and killed me. Watch Bad Ninja in the blue.
Watch you pull out the hawk.
Look at this fucking.
Oh, you better get him. That's what I'm saying. Look, what you about to do? What you about to do? Wow. Son. Son, my man switched weapons on him and still won.
Garbage. Man,
what the hell was that? He had his sights. He shot first and everything and still lost. Fucking around with Ball Ninja.
It's survival of the fittest. Or something like that, right?
Bro, get on the roof. Stamp, trust stamp. Me.
Oh, shit.
Get him, Harvey.
Fucking. I don't think my jammer works no more, so I gotta watch out for these zombies. I can't even be on the floor, for real, for real.
Yo, who the fuck shot me?
I'm trying to make sure they're not on the roof. Oh, shit, we got dogs and shit.
Hurry, get on stairs. Get on stairs, nigga. Yeah. Oh, he's up there.
Yo, where could they be at? He's up there.
I killed him. One of them worked. Oh, he right here. Yo.
What the fuck?
Yo, True. He in there. Get
him. I got him. Yeah. I'm about to say my little joint ain't working. Because I definitely was aiming at dude. God.
I get him since I see this man kneeling down and just hit him in the head. Oh, man. That shit was too funny.
I streamed like a whole 30 seconds behind.
Yeah, mine too, like 15 seconds. Alright, let's stick together again. That shit
pretty
was
pretty much. I'm like, yo. It's all about who sticks their head out first. Where they be throwing this shit from? They must be knowing the damn respawn point. Damn, son. Dude got me. I need to figure out with your jammer, can these dogs still attack you? Cause it be looking like they after you. Alright, for y'all two. One's coming up behind y'all. He's trying to take the perimeter route. So literally behind you, PS360. Be prepared for that.
Nah, he can't come. I'm upstairs. Alright,
so I guess can't I guess get the other dude need to watch out, but yeah, I can't tell him. He coming up from like behind y'all though. The other two ain't moving. They stuck on the left. Alright, somebody's approaching. Bald Ninja's done. Totally unaware. He's done.
Nah, my nigga Bald Ninja,
it's one on one. Like literally. He's coming up now. Or he's around. I don't know where you at though, but he's definitely around.
Nah, he's across the building. Yeah. I see him. He's a hoe. Me and him been going at it like keep an eye on him.
Somebody's coming up. Yeah. I was like, yo, somebody's jumping up right now. Oh, the dog's got him, I think. The dog's getting him. Yeah, it's over.
Let's go, baby. Yeah. That's skill. You see how I did that? I let the dogs get him.
Hey, we got Cheryl in the room. What's going on? But yeah, that man, I was like Bald Ninja. Shit, I don't know. Bro. I don't know how he's level 58.
Level 58?
Bald Ninja.
What?
Yeah, he need to be level 1.
And my man Bald Ninja came through in the clutch.
How? That man died.
Yeah, but what? I thought he took somebody else.
Nah, that was you. My man did not know about nothing. Mm-hmm. I could have sworn. Oh, what the fucking jammer broken already again? How do I keep falling for this shit? Is it an EMP or what the hell?
Oh, bro? Yeah, you. Oh, shit. He was waiting for me. You damn. Mad. He was mad though. Yeah, we
lost waiting. That one. I gotta figure out their respawn point because it seems like they got us locked.
One more win, man. Let's get this, yo. 2-2, one more win.
Those yellow staticky things are EMP.
Yo, run straight to the roof if you can. Cause that's where they're gonna be
and
running.
We right
to.
Here? So we might as well just make this quick right.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're right. Yep. Oh, they was waiting! Shit!
I threw a grenade and it fucking bounced off or something. Oh! Dog's trying to take me out.
Man, that shit was crucial.
Man, fuck it. We just camping right now. Yo, we're balling dead, of course.
We got our dogs guarding us.
I think it's like 2-3 right now. Somebody's literally on the perimeter of
yo,
us.
Yo, they going out. Yeah, they're going after Bald Ninja. Should we
help
him?
Dead already.
Nah, you
man is dead. For real.
Oh, look. Yo, I got. Wait.
My man fighting crows. What the?
Nah, somebody across the street.
Oh. How?
He got
you
me.
You stuck your head up?
He got me. Yup.
I gotta be strategic with this. If I don't.
Oh, Bald Ninja is
dead. Yeah, that man been dead.
What?
I don't know how.
Yo.
Yo, those gotta be some copy EMP chumps.
Two versus one. That guy is like right across the street from me. Behind the building, hiding.
If the. They right next if to the time other. Runs out, like, is a round over or they win?
I think they win.
I can't even peek my head up because.
Hey, they coming.
All right. Area sensors activated. Fuck. What's that mean? They can see me?
Right in front of you. Hey, one of them coming in. Wait, nope. He went around.
I can see him.
He's trying to come around back.
I can see him on the map.
Okay. Yeah. He's right to your right. Hey, you can probably see him through your window. Through your right window. But watch out, this guy in the front. This guy in the front. Looking from across the street. So don't wait. Yeah, then look out your window. Look. Look, you can see him.
Where, nigga?
To your right. To your right. Look out the right window. They right there. Yeah. The other one right there. Get him. Oh, shit, you done. Hey, what?
Yo, how are they not dying, son?
Wait, he almost dead. Hey, yup, he's dead.
Oh, we got that? Oh, we got that? Last 15 seconds, though? Damn.
Oh, clutch. The
dogs came through.
Clutch, bro.
Big old dumb dogs.
Boy, without my help, the guidance.
I was like, yo. Which one do I do?
Had to guide this man to victory out here.
Yeah, what time is it right now?
Oh man,
2:30.
I mean, we can end it right here if you want.
I ain't really doing shit. I mean,
I was a clutch.
You want to keep playing this?
All right, fuck it. I mean, there's other shit to play, but I don't know. I mean, it's whatever. I was
streaming like an hour. Let's get one more match in. I guess 90 minutes, 1:30.
All right,
we're gonna do some multi life. I mean, this single life joint, joining and pumping. But we can do some multi-life.
Oh, man.
That man look like, what's that dude? Not Deadpool, but Deathstroke?
Hey. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm a left. I can tell this man to the left. I mean, the right.
I'm like, yo, why he just standing on that ladder? I was like, let me shoot. But I hit the fucking R3 button by accident, so he did a melee mid-shoot.
Fucking dogs ate them niggas up, boy. While they was trying to shoot you, them James just jumped on them.
Mm-hmm. 28 people watching. That's what's up. Raccoon City. Definitely ain't go there yet.
Yeah, that shit dark as shit though, man. You can't see shit on this map.
It's about to be interesting.
I guided this man to victory. That's how you give guidance, man. That's how you do it.
I guess on the last couple seconds, they activate some kind of... Ooh, I got a motion joint.
Yeah. Yeah, you leveled up.
I wonder if I get rid of this dumb pistol.
Man, this shit kind of hot as fuck, man. About to go give me a smoothie or some shit.
I can only imagine how hot it is down there.
Man, this shit hot as fuck right now.
What we got right now? Over here it is 82.
Let's see what it is up here.
Just chilling, getting ready for work. Cha-ching. Paycheck. Hey, tell me why this one producer, right? This song I did.
Yeah.
He tried to hit me up talking about something. Hey, man, you got the music on BMI, right? Because I'm trying to put my portion in for the beat. I'm like, boy, if you don't get the fuck out of my face.
I'm like,
portion nothing, nigga.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck out of here. How you going to try and collect all of me? We ain't even make it yet.
Fucking SoundCloud beat rappers.
Yeah, man.
I mean, beat makers.
I'm like, man, you don't get the fuck out of here. I paid you for the beat. That's your payment right there. Talking about something, I'm trying to get my royalties. Like, get out of here, boy. I paid for the cover art. I paid for the mixing master. I paid for promoting the joint. All you did was make the beat. Get out of my face. Oh, this multi-life. I forgot for a second. What are we doing? Team deathmatch right now? Can't even tell. Fuck it. Protector. We protecting, I guess, the briefcase. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, where my help? Where my help? Oh shit.
I don't know, bro.
I'm just taking dudes out, hitting people with the hawk. Man, these respawn points be killing me. Oh yeah, we about to get this. I don't know how, but yeah, I guess we just gotta hold it for like 60 seconds. Maybe that's the objective. Where the fuck you up, boy? If this time ain't stopped.
Scoop.
It seems like once I put this scope on, I can't aim as good. So are we gonna finish the division?
that's up to
we
you,
gotta
man.
We gotta play and level up, cause we can't stream doing that grinding shit. That's just gonna be unnecessary streaming. Cause a lot of those missions, we ain't on the right level yet.
Yeah.
Man, this cover system might as well be non-existent for real, cause it's terrible. Domination. All right, we gotta hold the spots. About to fuck my teammate up. This game would probably be so much more lit if it was bigger and had more players. Domination. Oh, took him out. I think the hawk acts like the energy sword in Halo. Like, once you get that lock on, it's over. No matter what. Damn. Fucking dogs killed me, though. Hey, we got CJ in the room. What's going on, bro? Yeah, we've been streaming for like an hour, 20 minutes now. Playing some Umbrella Corps on PlayStation 4. Get up out of these sewers.
Hey, the guy's ducking down right there. True, watch out.
He's like crawling
in
or something.
In a circle.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Like
I see him.
Ducking
yeah.
right there
I
on the floor.
Him. Blending in with the floor and shit. That's not bad. Idea. Oh. Oh! Battle with a hawk. I don't even know what's going on. Son, I'm getting mad kills. Yo, this is crazy. Yeah, we definitely won that. Ain't no ifs, ands, or about it. Fighting like shit over there. Look at your boy. Look at your boy. Get the special infected DNA sample. All right, so this is the only one where I really do not be knowing what the fuck is going on. Oh, we found it. The dude right here, actually. Fucking dog. All right, so the special infected literally licks in special. Oh, shit. Threw that grenade by accident. Why is a fucking bird attacking me? What the what the fuck? A whole crow.
Cause your thing is broke.
I'm like, man, somebody need to break this genjutsu. See if I can find it. Now I acquired the sample. We just gotta hold it or something.
I don't even know.
Actually, I see it.
Oh yeah, I see it.
I wanna kill a zombie. Man, this fucking bird once again. Must have pissed off his crow's nest or something. They don't know. I haven't seen another player in a minute.
I just killed one.
Yep. Bet I can revive. Damn, he scared the shit out of me. Somebody's gonna try creeping up to you soon, coming up from the stairs. Where I died at. He's shooting like shit over there. Perfect.
Got him. He mad.
You mad right, your mama, that bitch? Was good. Hey, just keep getting damn trophies. Yeah, that was our dope. I guess we've reached our 90-minute mark for the most part.
Yes, sir.
So, yeah, that's been
another trophy.
Yeah, this just keeps popping. I'm going to have to see what we did, too.
Got another
trophy. I guess that's been the Umbrella Corp stream. We might play this again. Probably later today or another day. And our whole team got the MVP.
Follow me on Twitter, guys. PS360HD2. And I'm out. Peace. Stop.
Catch y'all later. Go ahead, get this video a thumbs up. And yeah, stay tuned for the next stream. We still on PlayStation 4 after this, or?
What you want to do?
I'm about to eat real quick. Let me see what's going on, then hit you back on Skype.
Yeah, you already know.